Hello boys and girls, it's Miss Lene. We're gonna do some art today. For this activity, you will need a black marker, construction paper. I picked 4 colors. You can choose however many you would like to use. A glue stick, scissors, and a white piece of paper. All right, let's get started. Okay, you're gonna start off with your white piece of paper and your black marker, and we're gonna actually draw the trunk of a tree. My tree. It doesn't have to be anything super spectacular. And now we're going to go ahead and start cutting circles. They need to be all different size circles. You can use some, you can trace something, or you can just start drawing, cutting circles. All right, here we go. Okay, so I have all of my circles cut out, so I'm going to start with some of the bigger ones. Thank you. So this is how my tree ended up turning out. You guys could add color to your background. You could add different colors to your tree. You can add more circles. You can use less circles. You can do whatever you want, but this is kind of just my abstract tree, how I was thinking. All right, I hope you guys enjoyed this activity. Bye.